Now, your houseplants might be crying out for help, if only you could hear them. Researchers at Tel Aviv University found that plants make popping sounds undetectable to the human ear, and they get noisier if they need water or if their stems have been cut. The audio of the sounds made by a dry tomato plant have been sped up and edited so it can be heard. Have a listen to this.
Hey, asshole. Why don't you water me sometimes? Hello?
Fascinating stuff.